This topic says it's a two-step function, and it has decimals. It's going to model a real-world situation, and it's written in function notation. Now, this just means here, C of X, that just means that that's the credit, the total credit after we use this card for however many minutes, 30 minutes. So we're gonna do 40 minus, we're just plugging in 30 for X and giving our answer here. So we're gonna do 40 minus 0.15 times 30. So I'm gonna use this equation, 40 minus, now I can't remember what this said, 0.15 times 30. So $35.50. Or 35.5. I would put the zero on just because that's how we write money, is with change that goes up to the hundredths place for pennies. And we're just plugging in for X, 50 prints. So we have 40 minus 0.09 times 50. We still have the 40, so we'll just put 0.09 and we'll change that to for 50. So, whoa, same exact dollars. That's cool. $35.50. So don't let the parentheses with the X in it mess you up. You're just plugging in the amount that they give you into X, into the equation. So that's the end of the lesson.